This is an unboxing of the Dell Studio 1735. So. Information, you know. Where you at?
Power cord? Pretty small.
Yeah. That's the connect to it. Any discs or anything that go in the other box?
Yes. Verizon Wireless.
This is for in case you want to do wireless thing.
Norton Anti-Security, Internet Security. Microsoft Works.
Something.
Dell application.
Manuals, whatnot. Hey, computer.
This is Randy Dorf's.
So I'm like, what the fuck? God, it's beautiful.
Doesn't have that watermark like thing you said.
No, it does.
Really?
No, not on the computer itself. It's in the inside. You'll see it.
That is pretty heavy. It's nothing I can't handle.
That sexiness.
I kind of like that. It's not bad at all.
On the inside.
Wow.
There's the watermarks. That sign looks good. Got the full keyboard screen. Everything else.
Beautiful. Tons of things.
Yeah, I got everything. I mean, people go through this every single time, so I'm not going to. On the side.
Nice. Beautiful screen.
Well, we can do a review. People do 1535 all the time, and there hasn't been a 1735 that much. So,
do
if you
review.
Want, we
you mean
can
like,
do, like a review of how it works and what it's like. That too. Okay, this has just been the unboxing for the Dell Studio 1535.